Alrighty, welcome to today's contest between your Ritzton Rovers and your Lady Falcons. The Lady Falcons enter today with a record of 1-0 after a 2-0 win on Wednesday evening versus Northwest. Beautiful day today. Sunny and about 75 degrees for kickoff here. The JV team defeated the Ritzton 1-0. The JV score was 1-0 earlier today. Ritzton's going to kick off. And we're off here at field. Good clearance there by Sudak. Will be with the ball now, pushing the pace. Nice pass to Savannah. Back out here to Gwen. Good attempt there to give and go. There by Delaney. Falcons controlled the ball most of the night the other evening at Northwest. Earlier today, the JV team did the same. A lot of control. Ritzton had a couple of quick people up front. Tried to do the explosive through ball. Looks like they're trying that again here in the early stages. Ritzton looks content to sit back and play D and then try to explode out. Soak on the ball there now for Falcons. Nice effort there by Delaney to... Good pressure there by number 5, Wilde. And then number 3 there, Savannah Ray. And shot there, just high. Ritzton goal kick here. Intercepted there by Hattie Slama. Job by Heather there. get up and bear my heather again. Great effort there by number four, Heather Sudak. Carly Reeves come out there for the save. First touch of the day for our goalkeeper. Kennery on the ball now. Oh, nice pass through here to Savannah. Shot just high. Oh, a goal kick here. That was a sister combination of Ray and Ray there. With the freshman just missing high. Just back on the ball there. McKenna Ray with a blast from about 30 yards out, high. Put you a little open space there to dribble, maybe one more touch. Richtown goal kick. Intercepted by Ray. Had a slam on the ball now. Passes it over to McKenna Ray. Senior captain with the ball. Slam on pushing through the middle of the Rover defense there. Manisha Mattel with a nice touch on the ball there. Natalie Silk trying to get out of traffic. Nice dribbling by Natalie. Manisha Mattel with a nice effort to the ball there. Field throw in here. Oh, nice header there. Oh, nice effort there by senior captain number 10, Natalie Silk there. Again, good effort. Delaney Simpkins over to Savannah. Tries to feed the middle there, but rejected. Number four, Carly Clifford for the Rovers is pretty fast forward there. That's, 8 of the Rover starters are sophomores. Slam on the ball, pushes outside there to Wilde, passes up to Ray. Ray's going one-on-one here. Oh, nice move there, passes it in. Oh. Yeah, it's going to be a field corner, though. Great effort there by the Lady Falcons. Good teamwork. Glenn Wilde, it looks like she is going to take the corner here. Header there by Sudak, number four. Good corner there. First of the day here for your Falcons. Ray on the ball. Wilde. Taylor Flynn there with the clearance. That was silky. Gonna calm it down and get us organized here. Good job by the senior captain. Nisha Patel on the ball. She earned us a throw in there. And do apologize for any mispronunciations or wrong players. Running the camera, the live stream, and running the clock today here at our home contest. Pass back to Carlia Reeves. Gets the ball out. Like a field throw in there. Quickly back. Good pass to the center to Ray. Ray's pushing it up. Long pass ahead to Wilde. And just a little bit too far. Went out of bounds. That was soaked there. Nice pass over to Wilde. Wilde to Ray. Kenna Ray dribbling through. Nice pass back there to Captain. Oh, nice dribble through and a shot blocked. Playing the Sipkins with the header. To Silk. Outside to Wilde to Sipkins. Nice movement on the ball. Oh, just went out. Good effort there by Sudek, number four on defense. First year for the junior playing in that center back position, doing a fabulous job for the Lady Falcons. Richtown throw in, repositioned by the referee. There, up to their speedster, Carly Clifford there. A little pushing there between Slamma and Clifford. They're waiting for the Rovers. Blocked by Ray. We're 12 minutes in. Looks like it's a throw in for the Rovers and the field tried to take that instead. Subbing in for the Falcons is number two, Tessa Allison. Coming in for Hattie Slim. Kick in there, and it looks like it's going to go out of bounds. Thank you. and with the center. Quinn Wilde just missed it. Dylan Simpkins on the ball. Passes off to Madden Silk. Back to Ray. Tries to run through the Rootstown defender. Patel back to Sudak. Good passing again here by the Falcons. Patel weaving through traffic there. Flynn on the ball. Good way to shield her body. Earn the throw in there. Now it's going to be throw in for the Rovers. A goal kick here for Rootstown. Trying to play quickly here. Kept in by Ray. And Rootstown tries to clear that ball out and get the quick break going. Oh, nice shove in the back, but it was called this time. Free kick here for your Falcon. Flynn on it. Sends it in to Ray. And clearance. Looks like there's a lot of defensive clearances right now by Rootstown. Long shot by Wilde. It's going to be wide. Goal kick for Rootstown. 24 minutes left. We're 16 minutes into this. 0-0 is still our score. Interception by Wilde. Over to Ray. Ray's working through traffic. Tries to send it into the box and deflected and saved by Goldie. Simpkins with the interception there. Sudak gonna intercept that. Over to Wilde. Passes it to Ray. Ray sends it into space. And that's intercepted by the Rovers. Nice little backheel move. Trying to send it long. Number four. Clifford's on the ball again. Good defense that time by Patel. And Natalie Silk intercepts. Number 11, Jada Heminger into the game for Gwen Wilde. And I'm going to switch things up here. She's going to play in the back, and they're going to move up Delaney Simpkins to the midfield position. Town throw in. Yeah. keeper is coming out, and Reeves with her second touch of the day. Puts Allison on the ball, tries to push it through to Wilby. Offside on Ristown. Number 7 is offside. Riley Dierbeck called for the offsides for Ristown. Their second of the day. Taylor Flynn kicks it down. McKenna Ray tries to feed it on and deflect it out. Another nice play by Heather there in the back of the floor. Down. I do believe field was called for a back foot being up on the throw. Foul on Heminger there, shoved to the back, I think. He's being called. Again, Sudek with a nice play. Ray on it, up to Wilde, offside. Offside on the Falcons call. And chasing it down for Falcons. Good play by Patel there. Allison up to Wilde. Wilde's going to turn. Feeds it through to Simpkins. She's on a breakaway here. Shot by Wilde, and saved. Good effort there for the Falcons. Good move out of the ball. Shot wide by Wilde. Goal kick for Ritztown. Falcons putting the pressure on here. Injury for the Falcons. All right, Gwen Wilde is checked back in for an injured player. With the wind maybe knocked out of a goal kick here. Clock is going. Okay. Wilde with the pass into the box there. Allison is on it now. Shot by Ray, saved by Ritztown. Never came in, so it's a rethrow. Nice pass via the head. From Ray. A little strong on the pass from Silk to Allison. And drops it to Flynn. Reorganizing here, back to the goalie. Reeves picks the ball up here, tries to get reorganized for Hawkins. Long pass out to Allison, misplayed it, unlucky there. Number 7 for Ritztown, shoots. Easy save for senior Carlia Reeves. Good effort there by Goldie to try to run it down. Four with a long shot and wide. Keeper dove but never touched it. Should be a goal kick. Checking in for the Falcons is number 12. Haley Kim. Tessa Allison comes out. Good goal kick here. Ritztown. 12 minutes left in the first half, still 0-0. Heminger blasts it into the center. Gray on it, and just mishandled it. Saved by Richstown goalie. Gonna punt it out. Throw in for the Falcons. Gray intercepts. Passes to herself. Shoots wide. Goal kick with time. Nice shot there by senior captain McKenna Ray. Goal kick here for Rootstown. Intercepted by Heminger. Passes it to Wilde. Tries to pass to herself. And cleared. Good work by Junior. On defense, number four. Great work. Throw in here for Rootstown. Headed by Ray, to Ray, and try to connect with Wilde, and did not happen. I do apologize, number 12 is Hattie Slama back into the game. Number 8, Haley Cannon is looking to check in here. Up front we got Wilde, Ray, and Slama for the Falcons currently on offense. Passed up here to Wilde. Wilde dribbling in and just trying to through pass to Ray. Good effort there by Wilde. Fans adamantly screaming at that Fields ball, but looked like it was deflected off of Field. And now it's Fields ball. Ray has it. On to Wilde. Wilde, good work there. Unlucky there. Goalie's way out right now. So. She tried to quickly throw in, but Haley Cannon is going to check in for Gwen Wilde. Throw in for the Falcons. Senior captain McKenna Ray is going to take it for maybe a long throw in into the box. Good throw in. And nobody home. Patel with a nice block there. Good move. Good interception by Heather. Haley Cannon on the ball. Feeds over to Wilde. Silk on the ball. Tries a pass. That's intercepted. Silk back on it. Tries it again. Deflected out. Throw in for your Falcons. 7 minutes left. First half. 0-0 is the score. Four again with the interception. free kick Falcons. High kick there by Wilde. Playing with a clearance there. Nice step up defense by Patel. Into the box, and Reeves picks it up. Puts it out quickly, trying to get it to Savannah Ray. And McKenna boots it up here to Cannon. Nice move by Cannon. Shot by Ray. Wide. Richtown kick here. And Delaney Simpkins in for Jada Henninger. Cool kick is intercepted there by Ray. Ray and Ray kind of collided into each other. Ooh, that'll be a foul there. Soak over to Cannon, unlucky there. Plenty of time for Sudak. Passes it up to Wilde, and good effort here by Ernest. Oh, good effort there by the Ritzheim defender to get back and save the corner kick. Deep throw for your Falcons. Thrown in by Wilde. To Cannon, and she's going to be called for offsides. We have 3 minutes remaining here. 3 minutes left in the first half. So we're in for Ritzheim. Simpkins intercepts. Falcons are a little disorganized right now. Need to get back to possession ball here. They're looking really good earlier on possessing the ball. Good effort there by Cassie Wilde. 1 minute remaining in the first half here. Hawkins trying to get a late goal here. Oh, nice pass through. Slamma getting on it. Slamma shoots and saved by Ritztown. Handball called on Patel. 40 seconds left here. First half, 0-0 still. Long shot from Ritztown, easily picked up by senior goalkeeper Carlia Reeves. Pumps the ball out. 17 seconds left. Over to Cannon.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
End of the first half. 0-0 is the score.